And we've got envelopes. So, of course, number one goes with number one, two with two, three with three, four with four, five with five, and of course, six with six. Now, what I want you to do is to take the dice, give it a good shake, and you roll the dice just like that. Go ahead, roll it. And whichever number comes, you are going to take that envelope. Six, six on the first go. Fantastic. Take envelope number six, open it up. Is there anything inside? No, nothing. Sure. Show it to everyone. Empty. Yeah, empty. All right, so you're going to keep doing that until we end up with one envelope. And that last envelope is going to be for me, number three. Go ahead, open up number three. Envelope number three. And you have won an envelope full of nothing. Okay, try again. Five. Go ahead, pick up envelope number five. And this time you have won an envelope full of fresh air. I'm 100% COVID-free. All right, one small time. Number one, fantastic. Envelope number one. Number one, have a look inside. And you have selected an envelope which has got nothing again. Okay, so now it's a 50-50 chance. You either need to roll a four or a two. So what is that? It's a six. Go ahead, roll again. Roll again. That's a five. That's a five again. That's a four. Fantastic. At the end, envelope number four. So what? That is empty again. So you have left me with envelope number two, and that is the only envelope that contains this piece of currency.